Jess, what is it?
What?
What is it?
Thursday?
Another day, another vlog, son. Another day, another vlog. And if you think we're alone, we're not. You know why?
We're never alone.
Endless guests.
I need a sandwich.
Meet the cousin, Michael. If you are subscribed to my channel and saw the video I posted, you would have met Michael already. But if you didn't, meet Michael. Say hello.
Hashtag like, subscribe, hashtag Michael, hashtag Musabe, hashtag I'm a music producer.
When he said hashtag like, subscribe, that's the part you should have listened to.
Oh.
But Jess.
Yes.
What are we doing today?
I'm gonna be making some cookies today. I don't know if you wanna make them with me, because usually when we make food in the kitchen, you're sitting on the couch and I'm making it.
No, but I'm really good at eating the stuff afterwards.
I know, that's what you're the best at.
I'm very talented at that.
What type of cookies are they?
Chocolate, milk chocolate and white chocolate chip.
Oh my gosh.
God bless
chocolate,
America.
Chocolate,
right?
You're selling chocolate?
What's that, is that from? Oh. If you guys watch SpongeBob, then you get that joke. I didn't get that joke.
I watched SpongeBob, but I didn't get it.
Okay, if you watch SpongeBob, you may or may not get that joke. I'm thinking we could take them to a dog park, babe.
Let's do it.
Let's do it. Michael, you want us to take you to a dog park? Milo, do you want to go to a dog park? I told you guys that I like eating. God bless America, the land that I love.
I didn't know what song you were
stand
singing.
Beside, oh
what?
My gosh, she's Australian.
Out?
No.
Yeah, just get out of your own house. That's an American anthem. What is it? What actually is? What is that? Stand beside me, life from a, is it?
we're gonna get kicked
oh
out
my
of,
gosh.
We're getting kicked out of America.
So we've realized that it is not the national anthem, and then it's just God bless America, and it's another thing that we shoot at sporting, that we sing at sporting events. We made fun of Jess for like not knowing what it was, and then we're sitting there like, that's the national anthem. God bless pizza, right?
Oh, damn it.
Excuse me.
It doesn't look like
you guys missed those burps, didn't you? Wait, babe, are the cookies done?
Actually,
Jess and Gabriel merch, plug, plug, plug. JessandGabriel.com. Cookies.
Well, the ones down the bottom are, but I can't get them out.
Down, wait, there's ones under there and then.
Yeah.
What?
Oh, swag.
And so see these bottom ones are like starting to brown, so I need to get them out.
Those down there?
Do you need help?
Yeah, how about I hold this?
Okay.
These are the cookies so far, but they're meant to be like really gooey and stuff, so they need to like harden out of the oven.
Babe, what did you just say?
I was joking.
What?
I said you can't eat these cookies. But I mean, you just can't eat them yet. They're not for eating yet.
Why not?
Because if you, they need to just harden up a little bit.
Oh, like you let them sit.
Yeah, so don't eat them yet.
But like in about 15 minutes, I'm gonna inhale 75% of all these cookies.
Oh, beautiful.
What'd you say, babe? Do I wanna try a what?
Do you wanna try a cookie?
Yeah, I do. I feel like I'm just like filming all the boogers in my nose right now. Do you ever feel like you just always have boogers in your nose and I just go like this?
He always goes, hey babe, do I have boogers?
I go like this. Relationship goals, am I right, ladies? Am I right, ladies? Come on. I haven't said that one in a while. I feel like come on died. It like really just, everyone just stopped saying
people
it.
People want you to say that, and they want you to dab, and they want you to say it's lit.
I am the
lit.
And juju.
What, am I just a zoo animal now, and everyone just bosses me around and tells me what to do?
Do you wanna try this?
I'm kidding, guys, I love dabbing.
I am.
Still.
I am.
I just went through a phase.
Where he was doing it like 25
yeah, minutes. Yeah, I went through a phase where it was like way over the top.
But he still does it.
Like
sometimes.
Everything. I'd be like, babe.
I am. I am.
Clock.
I am.
Dad. Hey, David. Assistant.
I am.
Dad. All right, let's try this cookie. Babe, that's so good. It's not burnt at all.
Really? Because mine was burnt.
No, it's like...
Mine was on the bottom.
Yeah, it's just like a little crisp at the bottom. That's it.
I want some of this in slow-mo.
Oh, really? Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Do you want to go to the dog park?
Milo, you want to go to the dog park?
Guys, he's never been to a dog park before, so he doesn't know that word.
So about like 30, 40 minutes later, update. Nothing has changed. We're still eating cookies.
But now it changed and we're gonna go to a dog park. Well, we're on our way to the dog park and I wanna...
We have to whisper.
We have to because he's...
Because Michael's, oh. Michael's shirtless in the backseat.
Because Michael's sleeping.
No, we have to be quiet because Milo is sleeping and he's so cute. He's gonna get so energetic when we get to the dog park.
He's gonna be hype AF.
We're 5 minutes away.
Milo. We're in the wild, wild west, Milo.
I wonder how he'll get on with the other dogs.
What, is he gonna get it on with the other dog?
No, get, stop.
Australian terminology, just don't get it.
Oh wait, you didn't say get on?
No.
He said get along.
I wonder how they're gonna get along with the other dogs.
I know how he's gonna get along with the other
dogs. Oh, do you, Michael?
I was like, why are you making silly jokes? That makes perfect sense, but only if you're Australian.
Only if you're Australian. Or maybe British people say that too. I don't know. Whatever. Hey, anyway, let's go to the dog park. Cameron! Alright, Milo, you ready? Off the leash.
Baby.
Okay. Yeah, just itch your neck. Proud parent moment, you know? Right, babe?
Yeah, this is like when a baby stops using diapers.
What? Yeah, this is like when the mama bird pushes the baby birds out of the nest so they can fly on their own. Fly, Milo, fly! Yeah. Or just take a pee on that patch of grass.
Pee before you fly.
Okay, fly or pee.
This is good that content is... for future family videos.
Fly or pee.
You know, that's a good rule of thumb. If you're gonna go flying, make sure you take a whiz before you do.
Milo has a friend.
Hi!
This is Jack.
I don't know, we just named the dog ourselves.
Yeah, he looks like
Hi, Jack. He responded to it. That is so good. Milo! Milo, come here, buddy. Come here, buddy. Hello.
Oh.
Hello.
Hi, buddy.
This dog is still up here like, screw this, dude. Get me out of this dog park.
Hey, buddy.
I'm sorry, bud. He's like, please let me free.
He knows that's like where to get out.
Sorry, bud.
Hi, Milo. How was that?
Did you have fun? Yeah, you're breathing heavy.
Guess where we're off to?
Target!
So we are off to Target because I want to get a couple things. Do you want to get anything? Or is it just me?
Just you. And I just decided to come with you because...
He loves shopping with me.
I love shopping with me so much.
I'm just getting you a couple of like homey things. Like mason jars and stuff for the kitchen.
Oh, is that what you're going for?
Yeah.
I didn't know that. Let's not beat around the bush here. We have something serious to talk about. But cracking it's, my knuckles. Then.
I hate. Did we crack my knuckles? Basically, we have some exciting things going on tomorrow.
We're not gonna vlog it.
No, we're not gonna vlog it.
It's serious business and we have to be focused. Basically.
Tomorrow. We're going to look
at houses.
Ooh.
So we're looking at houses.
Ooh.
Which is Us, really I exciting. Think. Because we realized over the course of the past four months.
Yeah.
That we are very quickly outgrowing our apartment.
And like, it's not so much that it's like, oh, it's because we're in like a season of lots of guests, but the season of guests is just gonna go on kind of forever.
Yeah, but the guests, I wouldn't even say the guests is the reason.
No,
it.
But that-
Like it adds to it, but it's yeah. not.
So we definitely need more space and we're so excited to look at houses tomorrow.
Yeah, well, the thing, why we need more space, it's not just we want more space, it's-
No, we need-
One, we need a bedroom for us to live in. Two, I don't want my office. If you've been watching videos on my channel, I film my stuff and my home base is in the corner of our bedroom. That's like my office space.
You know, which is, and with everything that he's doing, he needs an office of his own to put all of his equipment and all of his stuff in, just a place where he can go
yes.
and film and stuff like that. So he needs a whole room.
And then she needs, like, we've had the guest bedroom or the second bedroom in our apartment has been used as her filming room slash office slash the music studio when we were recording, which would also be, you know, in tandem with her thing.
The spare room that we have in our apartment right now has a lot of uses and we just kind of need more space for that room. But we'll keep you guys updated with everything that happens.
Yeah. Guys, it's that time again. It's that time of the week where we end up at Target in the furniture section. And
this is my favorite section.
This is the section that takes 90% of our bank account. See, like, I don't even know what that is. Like, we don't need that. But, like, Jess likes it and finds a way to, like, incorporate it in the house. And, like, 20 of those later, we're spending, how much are they? $300.
So, I went and got my things for the kitchen and everything.
And I'm gonna get my things for the kitchen.
For the kitchen?
Yeah, we're putting these in the kitchen.
Whenever we walk past this aisle in Target, he's always like,
yeah, I forget it's here and then I freak out. I'm like, there goes.
When my dad and brother come in town, maybe you guys can build
them. We're gonna freaking build the Millennium Falcon.
Oh my god. There you go. Dad and Toby, you've been warned.
You have been warned.
So we are done at Target.
We are done at Target. Oh my gosh! Oh, I scared you.
Oh my gosh! I was like, he asked me to turn the camera on to vlog. I was like, okay. I didn't know what for.
Yeah, I was just like, I was so surprised you didn't ask, oh, what are you gonna say? Because typically you're like, oh, what are we gonna say in this clip? Like, if it's pointless, just turn it on.
And yeah.
Random stuff. Like, but if we have something
usually
to say.
Usually I ask, like, if he says, oh, turn the camera on, I'm like, oh, why? But I was just like, okay. Anyway, we're done in Target and we got some really cute things.
So we're grabbing a bite.
Now we're gonna get a bite from this health food place.
And we're gonna swing by the
one of the houses that we're looking at tomorrow.
House, yeah.
That he really likes from what we've seen.
But the house itself looks very nice. It's a little smaller than the ones that we're looking at, but one, it's exponentially cheaper than other ones that we're looking at that are what just fell. And it looks a lot more updated. So I'm like, that's a steal.
We're really excited to see it.
Yeah, literally so much cheaper.
It is so much cheaper than the other ones we're looking at.
So much cheaper.
So we'll see how it goes, but. Look in that
mirror. Now tell me who's the best. Is it you? Is it you? Is it me? Is it me?
Say it's us, say it's us, and I'll agree. Don't freak out that he's dancing in the car. We're at a red light.
We're at a red light. We're fine.
But we thought we'd come on and end the vlog now.
And tell you guys a peace out from Jeff.
No, but we did just drive past the house and it's pretty cute and it's in a really cute street. So
very cute, the cute thing.
So we'll keep you guys updated and
we're signing off now because we have to get some work done before we go to sleep tonight. When we get home, I have to be at set at 8 a.m. in the morning tomorrow morning. So lit.
We hope you've enjoyed this vlog.
Yeah.
And we love you. And
peace out. And Gabriel
Conti. I don't think we've done that, just us in a while.
Oh, wow, true.